Yes, Dune. I kind of missed that during my childhood. Did you like it? Yes, for some reason, I have a feeling that there's much hype like for this. From like no our generation from my side this way. Are you Star Trek or Star Wars person? That's a very polite answer. No, don't like, starting a war, Star Wars, Star Trek. I haven't like, heard the words like enough. I'm the guy to, to put a shame because Star Trek isn't the thing I really watched so many episodes. Not that I didn't like it, just I started to watch it few years ago. How old Star Trek is, and I just started to watch it few years ago on Netflix, and I kind of stopped it because I'm not sure if it's a good show to watch these days, maybe with more time. But it got old. I mean, Star Wars as well, but Star Wars I watched. So I'm more Lord of the Rings person. Anyway, this fiction, not science fiction. But I loved Mass Effect, for example. Mass Effect is my favorite game of all times. I do want rewatch Mass Star Trek rewatch or watch for the first time in an episode. So yeah, still in front of me. This is the movie that Netflix made? No, it was in cinemas, right? The newest one. Was kind of afraid to miss something if I didn't watch the old ones. First mission, because I don't want to only drop the chests. There's no missions anymore. Okay, so let's go for Mr. Dumbles.
Mais il est fou.
Whether many connection in Star Trek The Next Generation to no series? Probably rhetorical questions, but that's not the movie. See? I can't hide that I didn't watch it. I watched the first TV series and only like 6 episodes or something like that. Mm-hmm, yep. Exactly. Ember like this person. D&D. Yeah. Dungeons, Dragons. I have such nerd at my workplace. Oh, I thought he wanted to kill you or something. That he likes Star Trek, he likes D&D, and he knows them everything about each world and Warhammer, even Warhammer. Warhammer 40,000. Not the normal one. No. But he is like insane, he's reading damn lot of books about everything. Yeah, some people are like fun to talk to. Terra, accept and drop. She slid in a little hedge in her garden, a winged warrior stands, unmoving and unmoved at the cross, very hard. Hedge in her garden, there is a warrior. Forevermore, the warrior fights her ceaseless battle. She takes aim, her steady spear poised against the demon. Forevermore, the warrior fights her ceaseless battle. She takes aim, her steady spear. Her aim. The church? Looks like here, probably not. Let's go to the church.
Find out who they are, and then I'll...
Stop harassing poor people. I hear the weird sound, but I'm not sure if it's hearable. Oh, see? Yep, that was it. To be punished or to be amused, the green heritage of Daedalus sees the lofty vision looming over the rest. Daedalus? The maze? You've got this coming, then. Die. I beat the maze. Oh, that would be a good jump.
Citoyen, je t'en supplie, laisse-moi partir. Je ne dirai à personne.
Damn it. Really can't climb it. The same sound, so yeah. This has to be it. I'm not sure if the sound was in previous rebuilds. Okay, so this. It's cleared. There's a golden box that I'm interested in, and this artifact. This, and then gonna uncover this thing. Main plot gonna be later. So the Next Generation is the best series. What do you think about the, not the new movie, because it was like 4 years ago, at least. But was it worth to watch? See, this is underground. No, it's not under ground. That's the boss. There's a mission. This plus the world discourse original name, this plus real behind the fourth versatile design of its 36 pavilions, the king that took us perfect symmetry. Four arcades and two rows of high windows for each pavilion, the square obliterated the field were some decades. before Henry II had suffered a mortal wound in a jousting tournament and died in a building nearby. With the advent of the revolution, it was no longer acceptable to carry the honoring royalty. And the square underwent several name changes before, in 1792, settling upon a name to honor the regiment, volunteers from the Vos, guess who came to save the Republic. Is it a fun fancy match?
Ma parole.
I guess. Game designers probably had easy job. Create, copy and paste. But I wonder if in real world does it look like this. And I'm sure if I was there.
Woohoo! Over here!
Defeat a series of accomplished duelists.
I am the Chevalier d'Eon.
Well, what?
Master swordsman, diplomat, and sometimes spy. Do not be confused by my attire. I simply prefer to clothe myself in female garb.
Okay.
It is a little confusing.
You are an assassin. I'm hoping you can help me, but first, I'd like to ensure that you're the man for the job. There are several swordsmen who will test your acumen. Challenge each of them and draw first blood. And watch you don't step on my dress.
Yes, monsieur. Kinda lazy. It was next to me, why I didn't take it. Each house looks the same. Is it really each France home looks like this? First test on Green Quest. It's hard to run on the sewer subs. Cats. Those cards are weird. Can I pet it or something? No. It's untouchable. Magic doors. Shit. think you used to do so. Must have opened achievement. Pop up. A recadre that person. No idea. To be honest, no idea. Because I'm still, you know, have still 1 point. I need 5. Did you say I was playing for over 2 hours or something? No tempo. Maybe only through the normal, you know, main plot, you get those points, but I have no idea how to get them. Ooh. The outfit. I think let's check it out. Prior customization, skills, stealth. See? Complete sequence 5. So I need 5 more and complete sequence 5. Second level is okay. I mean, it's easy, but the third one is impossible to get through. There are some chests and some doors that I still have to revisit. Okay, the first duelist.
But of course, my friend, a duel it is.
I'll serve as a second to both of you.
Is it fair to use legs and duels?
A hit. Well fought. You are the victor.
We have a champion.
Un excellent moyen d'éviter la
plus de faire confiance aux hommes.
Assez.
Oh my. A duelist, are we? How amusing. This man will judge the hits. I have an appointment presently, but this shan't take much time.
Honorous scum!
Okay. Is it normal to take weapons like this to the duel?
First blood wins.
Okay, one must get a right duel, this thing could be that low. Dude, where was such action? Was it this? What's his name? Civilian? The snooker champion. Oh, come on, seriously? Also, villain, survivor, fuck it, I remember the name of the master villain. But that's an interesting fact.
Whose side are you on there?
How do you know such a path? Are you the person that will like to find weird things to remember, to, you know, to read about and then remember those all those things? Damn, their surnames like even sounds, you know, the same. Except first letter, like, no. They mix first and third one and then change them to N. Both of them was fighting with. The two men stood 12 pieces apart and agreed to stand still while taking turns throwing the balls at each other. Okay. They drew straws for the right to throw first, and Melfan won. Allegedly, he announced, "I'm going to kill you on the first throw." Yeah. And then, true to his word, hit Levin square on the forehead, killing him instantly. What the hell? That's a weird story, like, you know? Like, comedy or something. Thought that was a tragic problem for the other one.
I accept your challenge, upstart.
A duel it is. I shall be your second, Alphonse.
I'll adjudicate.
I was first in my class at the School of Gentlemen Cadets.
Indeed he was, and well deserved.
You're no better than them. Now you can't. Take that! I shall never yield!
Stop. This is highly
No idea why. Thank you. Fight the duelers. 4 of 5. So here's this. The last one.
Surprised? As a final test, you must match yourself against the best.
I'll adjudicate.
He has a sword.
Greatest swordsman, or swordswomen for that.
Or she has.
Bravo! You have bested the best. You need bend your knee to no one, man or woman.
Yeah, that was very fun quest. There's something missing. Hot chocolate to die for. Wow, okay. Once again in 18th, a hot air balloon duel 2,000 feet above Paris. France again. So that all weird duels was made in France. So they did fight on two separate balloons, not on the one, right?
You're holding out on me.
one of them landed safely, or no? Because I kinda imagine that they could have crashed and both died during that tour. Fuck. Burst the balloon crazy, come on. I don't know. Focus this time. Yep. But you know, the first thing you try, because the weapons at that time wasn't precise, right? So it should be obvious to try to shoot down the other guy. But the balloon of the other guy. Here we missed this one. Let's go and buy the new lockpicks. I imagine. So, but the other crew saved each other, I mean. So there was a winner that was alive after this. Okay. I'm just like not sure what happens with a balloon when you shoot it, like if it's like starting insta falling, probably should. Kinda should. Maybe the other person would have enough time to shoot the other guy balloons too, but you know, probably duels were honor, so they honorable people duel, right? I think. Or only those that dies. Come on, sick of that again. You know, no, stop wasting money.
Coming, and now you owe me.
can find the chest here.
What's all the fuss about?
Give it. Share the story. Of course, that's France. Get up there.